On this ranch here, we have been sustainable from day one. We are organic. We do use the sheep in the vineyard to do the weed eating and fertilization and mowing. We do use our own compost from cow manure and grape skins. I have a strong passion for land and the protection of land. But basically, we think this is such a beautiful piece of nature that we wanted to protect it. So we put a conservation easement on the ranch. So the way you see it today, it will stay that way. It will never be developed.